Hi, I'm Ummu. So today I would like to share with you about Skala Community that I've been joining since last year. So what is Skala Community? At first, Skala Community is just a course place for a training about architectures, and it was established by young architects in Bandung, and this course just open a program about layouting, about 3D modeling, rendering, drafting, and animation. So here, the alumni on Skala course have an idea to make a community. So from this idea, the community was born. And everyone who has interest in the animation, 3D modeling, architectures can come to this community. At first, last year, I was joining the community through 3D rendering and modeling and animation workshop in Lokasi. If I'm not mistaken, it was in July 2008. The reason why I'm joining the community, because of course I want to make a networking, have a lot of relation, and I have a really big interest in 3D modeling and animation too, so I just decided to join this community. The other reason, because I have a business that really related with this community, Cerita. Sometimes my client just asks me to have an additional service like 3D modeling or animation, so I think if I join this community, it would be help me a lot. And recently, I have a project to make a cafe and co-working space in Bandung, and of course that community really helped me because I have a friend in Skala Community, and sometimes I just ask him about the interior design that I would make, is it good or not, something like that. So I'm really glad to join this Skala community because now I have a friend that really understand about architectures, about 3D modeling and something like that. And Skala community have something like a desk camp, like a place. Actually, it is a place for the course, but everyone who already a member of the Skala community can join and come to the place just for gathering or sharing anything. So that's all about the Skala community and the benefit that I got from the community. Thank you. Hi, jadi sekarang aku lagi di Skala. Di Skala itu komunitas yang menyediakan kursus untuk